I'm here to tell you tonight, we believe we're on track to win this election. We knew, because of the unprecedented early vote and the mail-in vote, that it's going to take a while. We're going to have to be patient until the hard work of tallying the votes is finished. And it ain't over till every vote is counted, every ballot is counted. You know, we could know the results as early as tomorrow morning, but it may take a little longer. As I've said all along, it's not my place or Donald Trump's place to declare who's won this election. That's the decision of the American people. But I'm optimistic about this outcome. Keep the faith, guys. We're going to win this. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
This is a fraud on the American public. This is an embarrassment to our country. We were getting ready to win this election. Frankly, we did win this election. We want the law to be used in a proper manner. So we'll be going to the U.S. Supreme Court. We want all voting to stop. We don't want them to find any ballots at 4 o'clock in the morning and add them to the list, okay? It's a very sad moment. To me, this is a very sad moment, and we will win this. And we, as far as I'm concerned, we already have won it. So I just want to thank you. And I want to thank all of our support. I want to thank all of the people that worked with us.